Hello everyone, this is GenZwarri here, welcome back, for more, let's play Super Mario RPG. In the last part, we made it to Seaside Town, and I actually took the liberty of going out to sea, and getting some new items for everyone. There you go, Hurley Gloves on, that. Well, that kind of sucks. Alright, so, let's go out into the wonderful world. Appears to be nothing here of importance, so. Okay, there we go. We're in the sea now. Doo doo doo. It's a star! It's a star! Beautiful star! Go, go, go! Go, you fool! Yes, you got them all! Oh, snap. You can probably go into this room with that star, too. Let's just see some of the enemies in this area. I'm curious. Oh! Nothing but the, standard issue starfish. Oh, are you kidding me? Your cover. There you go, that's a timed hit. Monster's FP is gone. Alright, this is why I brought Mallow into our party now, because this Thunderbolt. There you go, that is the way you do things. Okay. So, here we are, back again. Now, if you want a max mushroom, there's something really cool you can do here. Go into this room. Go up. Cough a little. Got a max mushrooms. Let's get rid of our regular mushroom. Yay. Okay. Go into this next room. Horrible water noises, but... Oh, man. Ah! I try not to battle with them. Okay. That's a timed hit. Oh! I like how you'd run away. Oh, are you kidding? What? Ooh, that did a little too much there. Did I put the Womp Glove on Mallow here? I don't even know. Is it possible to kill these things? There we go. Do 4 experience. Oh my goodness, Gino! Congratulations. Let's just do HP. I don't think I have the Womp Glove on. Yeah, so now I have the Womp Glove on Mallow. Yeah, the noises. The noises. In this room, they're horrible. They're terrible, Lewis. Terrible. Alrighty. It's in this room. Just a save block. Oh, the abandoned ship. Sunken ship. Oh my god, jeez. Oh, hold on. I have the most terrible cold, if you couldn't tell. That was like a, that was an epic cough there. So you got some new enemies in this area, which is what the pure water, I guess, is for. Oh, you don't want to run into some of these guys, though. Crystal meth in a can. Because that just does way too much. So the pure water you use on these guys, but I don't find it totally necessary. Oh, really? What if we attack him with Thunderbolt? Thunderbolt just does way too much for this area. You saw that right there, huh? That was crazy right there. Oh, God. Okay, so there's a flower back here. You're gonna need as much FP as you can. You're gonna want a stronger Enigma. Oh no. Oh no. It's just Thunderbolt all of them. Echo Fire. Yeah! Not on Bowser! Oh god, 24 damage to Bowser. That is some... nope. That is some serious stuff you got going there. Alright, I think our attack is half now. Alright. Oh, there you go. We took out the Enigma. There you go. There's Malo's new attack, Womp Glove. That's pretty good. I would... Ooh, a level up from Mario. I like this. Super Flame. Fine, we're gonna have to go with HP. Malo! You know, I'm gonna raise this, special attack just for this area, because, you know, Thunderbolt is gonna be much needed. Yes, it's a 10 coin box. Alright, there we go. Next little area here. I want to go kind of slowly. Yeah, there you go. This area makes me so quiet. This is my favorite grinding spot in the game right here, though. Because this guy... Yeah, these guys are really tough. Oh my god. These guys are really tough. Okay. So, let's show off... You know what? I kind of want Mario to do as much damage to that guy in the middle as possible. Because he looks dangerous. I don't want to mess with his shiz, if you know what I mean. So, ooh, no. Shocker, I think, only does damage to one enemy. Thunderbolt does damage to everyone, so... Try it. Come on. There you go. That is sick. Oh, man. Malo, you are unbelievable. Lightning Orb? On who? No! Malo! Oh, man. Miss. Ooh, nice. 64 damage. Ah! Miss! There you go. 92. So, the reason this is such a good grinding spot, you gain levels extremely quickly, and see how the pile of dry bones fell right there? He regenerates, and then you can battle that same crowd again. And again. And again. And again. And again. Oh. So what does one damage to Mario instead... there's one damage to Bowser instead knocks out Mario. No, you know what? Thank you. Come on, Thunderbolt. Come on, boy. Yes. Yeah. No, 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 not Malo, not Malo, not Malo. You idiots. Don't knock out Malo. No! Crystal meth in a can. You kidding me? You know what? I kind of want to use that pure water now. Greeper. Instant kill. There you go, that killed him. Defense up! So looks like we only attack him with the Womp Glove. That should be enough, yeah. And you can just keep gaining out of these guys. And over again. Hey, it's good to see you. Wow. That is really nice. I'm gonna buy some mid-mushrooms. I'll give you a hint. The pastor's got something to do with the sea. Okay. How are we doing on HP? Not good. Quick cut, everybody! And we're back! More dry bones action. I just want to kill these guys as many times as I possibly can. I decided not to grind anymore. So many ghosts. Deathsicle! Deathsicle, alright. Wow. Let's go to, where's the pick-me-up? I know I have, like, five of those, yeah. Yeah, there you go, Bowser. The enemies in this area are so tough. Come on, Mallow. Show them what you got. No! What? No, I hate that stupid attack. No, not, no! It hurts me. I didn't even... Wow! I didn't realize Bowser was running so low on HP. Wow, that was weird. That almost never happens. Get a freebie! It's so easy to get timed hits with the Hurley Gloves. It's crazy. Defense up! Deathsicle. Not... Why would you do that? You go 88 damage straight onto him. Let's use Pick Me Up on Mallow. Come on, Mallow, you can do better than that. You can do better.
You can do better.
Boom, boom. Mallow with his double fist. Nice. Here we go. Now, I already know the code and the password that they keep talking about on the ship. So, you know how that all works. Now, you have two buttons. I don't even know what that's for. So... Okay, so... Key letter 3, key letter 2, key letter 1. So, P... 2 is E, 3 is A, R, L, S. Ah! Oh. I think I went a letter too far. Pearls! There you go! Okay. I'm gonna save. It's so scary! Oh my god! What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Boss time! There you go. What on earth are all these tentacles doing? I'm going to thunderbolt all of their fat faces into oblivion. Mario is dead and so is Mallow. Oh, this sucks. Pick me up, Mallow instead of Mario. Bum 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 bum. Let's just try Thunderbolt one last time. Oh no. So we go to items, use another pick me up on Mario. You got Mario fully healed, and we gotta use Thunderbolt again on all the tentacles so they all die. So they all die. What just happened? I don't know, cause Mario is almost dead. And da 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 da. Yeah, that was horrible. How much HP do these tentacles have? There you go. Come on. Yes! Why do you keep going up on the stupid tentacles, Bowser? Yes! There we go. Advance. Okay, this is the boss fight, by the way. I don't know if you could tell. I use a froggy drink. They're just such good items. I don't know, they're just... they're convenient. Hurley glove. Oh no, I missed it. Let's do this. Aha! Why do you always do that, Bowser? There we go. So I try to focus on the middle one first, so that that thing just pops. There you go. And then I just keep thunderbolting with Mallow, because it's a very low FP move, you could say. No! Idiot! I got a page of mid-mushrooms here. There you go. What? 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 There we go. Come on, kill them both. No! There you go. No, what? No! Oh man, Mario. Okay. We gotta pick up Mallow here. And then I'm gonna use a froggy drink, I think. Unless, ooh, I get another freebie. Thunderbolt. I'm gonna do that. Because if that kills both of them... or one of them is good, yeah. Now I'm gonna use a froggy drink. That's what I think I'm gonna do. See, I'm just thinking. I'm not really commentating the battle. I'm just thinking. Just, you know, let me think, dude. Another freebie. Wow. Come on. Are you kidding me? 91 damage doesn't kill it. We're advancing to the final area. Maximilian Sandstorm. Mario's dead. Yeah, yeah. One pick-me-up left. Are you kidding me? That's horrible. Okay, that's terrible. Okay, Thunderbolt should be able to take out everyone. No! What on earth? Hey. -56 damage? Oh my goodness! Oh. Why is everyone so darn scared? There we go! Come on. This game is running so slowly now. Jeez. Thunderbolt and lightning. Come on. Yes! No! No! Oh, shoot. I love froggy drink. It's the best item ever. Okay, now we gotta take out one of those tentacles, because it's just all causing me trouble. Getting rid of just one. Fine, Thunderbolt again. Then I'm gonna have to use a maple syrup, jeez. Are you kidding me? No! No! No, not Mario! I got a pick-me-up left. I'm gonna use that on Mario here. Yep. Man, I'm gonna have to split this episode into, like, multiple parts. Ah! Okay, that's not something you want to see. Come on, kill it. No! No! Okay, How many froggy drinks do I have left? 3. Alright. Okay. That's pretty good. There we go. Come on, pop. Yes! Pops-a-daisy. No! I forgot! Let's grab maple syrup quickly. Nah! Malo, no. No! You idiot! Aha. One pick-me-up left. Oh, man. Thunderbolt. Come on, man. Come on! Jeez, I'm just... No! Why always Drain Beam? Yes! Now we got one thing to worry about. King Calamari! So you know, Thunderbolt still does a lot of damage to him. Shocker will do even more, though, if you really put your... Ew, Venom Drool. Okay. So, King Calamari is not horribly tough, but, as you can see, I have had my troubles with him before. So here's Shocker for everybody. This is a ridiculous amount of damage. ...75 damage, that's crazy. He's just trying to kill Malo. No! And he killed Malo. Ugh. Hmm. Hold on, I'm gonna use the red essence on, Bowser. There we go. Get a freebie. So I'm gonna use the red essence on Mario. And we'll be invincible for a while. Yep, there you go. That's what a freebie does. It gives you that. Oh my goodness, this is such a turn of events for me. We might actually win. There we go. Ink Blast, dang it. Don't have to worry about that yet. There we go. Come on, Masher. Come on. Really? Yes. Let's try Super Jump. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! Ho, 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 ho. Oh, yes! Oh, God. Oh, God. Bowser's no longer there. No, 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 okay, I almost attacked there. Bowser, come on. Man, Super Jump did everything for me. There. Okay, 33. Whoa, we beat him! Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh, jeez. This is such a long part. Oh my goodness. Oh, snap. Nah. There we go. So where are we now? You may be asking. Find out in the next part of Let's Play Super Mario RPG. See you guys later. Bye.